The state high school football championships have kicked off at the University of Southern Mississippi in Hattiesburg. Four area teams will play for state titles over the next 2 days. WTVA Sports Director Jim Holder joining us now from the sports desk with an update.
All right, Emily, and of those four, Louisville and West Point will play four state championships on Saturday. Dana Wyatt playing this afternoon, more on them in a second, but the first game of the weekend featured Water Valley against Seminary in the Class 3A championship game. Water Valley looking for its first state championship since 1990, their only other appearance in the title game. Opening drive for the Blue Devils. This is a good way to start. Jacob Truss will keep it. He'll find plenty of running room deep into Seminary territory. That's a first down. Later in the drive, third and long, Brad Embry's going to dial this one up. Truss going to the air. He'll find Bud Tolbert on a 24-yard touchdown pass. 7-0 Water Valley in a monster game for Tolbert. Four touchdowns and 100 yards receiving. Later in the first quarter, Blue Devils defense making a play. Jeff Miller going deep, picked off by Darius Tolbert, who will fumble the football, but DeMica Hervey will scoop it up. And Hervey's brought down deep in Seminary territory. In Water Valley, everything going their way right now. Cashing in is Truss. Watch this play. Truss will hand off to Martavius Rocket, and then Rocket going to pass it back to Truss for the touchdown. Blue Devils up 14-0. Had to hang on, but Water Valley does indeed win 34-28. The Blue Devils are Class 3A state champions. WTVA's Andy Leaves in Hattiesburg covering the state high school football championships and joins us live from Southern Miss with a recap of that Water Valley win.
Yeah, Jim, it was a win 30 years in the making for Water Valley. The Blue Devils built a big 34-12 lead, and they needed all of those points as Seminary made a furious comeback to make the final tally 34-28. You mentioned Bud Tolbert, four catches, four touchdowns, 100 yards. Quarterback Jacob Truss was special as well. 8 for 10, 139 yards, and the four touchdown passes, plus a lot of yards on the ground. But after the game, head coach Brad Embry said he knew Seminary would come back and it would be a fight till the very end.
We knew what was going on. We knew that they were going to run that wing tee and keep pounding it and keep pounding it. And it's hot out here today, and that's tough on the defense, but the conditioning that those guys went through to get themselves ready to play a game like this and doing all the little things right, it's impressive.
During the summer, running sprints, 100-yard sprints, just that stuff, you just got to remember that stuff, it doesn't just, if you lose, that means nothing.
It was a great relief. I love it, man. I love the fans, coaches, everybody. You know, I had just catch the ball, turn up for my team, and make the spectacular catches.
Now at 10, Coach Embry and the Blue Devils describe what it felt like to bring that state title back to Water Valley for the first time in almost 30 years. In Hattiesburg, Andy Lee, WTVA 9 Sports. All right, Andy.